Hey there, everyone. Welcome to another Let's Play Twilight Princess HD. I'm Samuel.
I'm Sue.
And we are escorting...
Gypsy Lady.
Big boy first. This again. I had.
This is the fun one.
I had so much fun with this last time.
Yeah.
Oh, and look at that. He got him some shielding. How fair.
Good luck.
Thank you. Yeah.
You laughed at chicken.
This isn't a game of chicken. There's a timing and I've forgotten it again. Are they doing it too late or too early?
Abbott, hold up! The pig is your new power, and it was kicked up in one time.
Shoot! No, Turner. Freaking round. What?
You're game over that quick?
Thank you for putting that quick. I can see whose side you're on.
You can do it.
I know.
Come on. There you go.
Well, that ought to make him sink like a stone.
There you go. And you got a gate key.
Oh, finally we get to open that one huge gate that's been in the freaking way. Forgive me for any little coughs, by the way. I kind of got a situation right now. It's just one of those dry days. Oh, hello, boys.
Yeah, look at you here.
Something for that. Hold on. Almost forgot.
Alright.
Forgot. We got wind in that there boomerang. Oh, wait for me to get back on the horse, will ya?
She's waiting on you.
Okay, good.
Here comes a pterodactyl, lady.
Okay, call it that. Whatever.
Oh,
Equip those with bombs.
That's a rough battle.
I bet, yeah. About the rest.
Yes.
Ooh. Might be useful.
Yep.
Thank you. just realized that's the Song of Healing, which will mean nothing to you, but it's...
Okay.
That's highly appropriate for what's going on right now. It's from another Zelda game. It's actually one of my favorite ones. Now, it is my favorite one. I can say it publicly. I think I've said it before, but Majora's Mask is my favorite Zelda game, so... future we might play that one. I can get it on virtual console.
Well,
I think
it gave you a tunnel. Well, we're back in Waterworld,
or at least a very pretty place for it. We do indeed. Oh, there's a puzzle. On the bottom of the rock bed, or on the bottom of the lake bed, are rocks that probably could be blown up. But if I lit a fuse underwater, it'd immediately go out. I think I need to check Barnes's shop before I leave town. What do you think?
Yep, I think so.
Who knows, Mallow might have something interesting in the Malamart too. So, while I'm in town, it's good to just go to the destinations.
That's a cute little place.
I will get me some red potion. I've got empty bottles, so it's not gonna kill me to have one of them filled with some potion just for the heck of it. Thank you. Careful with those than I am with the other ones, since they'll be rarer.
Right. A little harder to save up for, aren't they?
Yep. Yeah. I'll find them in places too, but...
space.
Yep. All too obsessively, compulsively blow up two rocks.
Yep.
Suppose we get to try this out.
Oh, yeah.
To go normal and iron boots. Or no, I can use iron boots and then the still breathe. Okay, gotcha. Layers.
That's good.
New mechanics. You always have to get used to them. Oh, okay. Arrived at Lake Hylica. That's a nice little shortcut. It's where we need to go anyway. Because now we need to get to the bottom of the lake.
Neat little outfit, ain't it?
Mm. How you get back to the surface, I assume.
Okay. pretty neat, where you can switch backwards and forth.
That's... It made me get the bombs anyway, so...
That didn't do nothing.
But I think it did.
Oh, you think it did?
Watch this.
Oh.
Dang it. Okay, we've only got a limited amount to figure this sucker out before.
Should you not go up and then place the bomb?
Can't. Whenever I'm swimming, that's why. I've got to be on solid ground. There we go.
There you go.
Arrived to the temple that most Zelda fans always dread. Not this specific temple, but any of the water temples. They just...
Gotcha. I can see why. They could be kind of confusing.
Could be, and usually are.
That looks like some mean...
Yeah.
Oh! Jellyfish.
Yeah. Lake bed. Dissolved. Okay. Took too much time figuring it out.
What do you do with that?
It's choo-choo jelly.
Oh, okay.
It's like red potion, but it's an organic thing. Most of it now, ever since the really bizarre thing, is that choo-choos originally showed up in Wind Waker. And they were these sort of comedic things with big eyes and stuff like that. So then we have to translate them into this world, and mm-hmm. suddenly they're just these serious-looking blob things. Because Wind Waker was kind of cartoony.
How was it?
It was also the last Zelda game we played on this network, which is ironic that we get to deal with that that way, but... for knowing the way dungeons work, though, if you really genuinely need something. Shoot. Can't climb up. That made that difficult. I thought, oh, I'll climb out of that little bugger's way. No, I won't.
There's another one over there in the corner.
that's how you deal with him. Let him charge and then smack him in the butt. Come on.
There you go.
Here to be.
What about that?
Oh, there it is. Found it. There we go.
Took him with no problem.
It's always satisfying when you get to do that move. Already saw the layout of this room. This is why we get worried about water temples, because they tend to be just, they're multi-layered, and you sit there going, okay, now which
Where
layer do
go?
I have to work with this time? Combo off of the bombs for now. Need to save those.
Hey, you have a try.
More arrows.
Yep. Well, at the moment, I need to wrap this one up. If you guys want to follow all of our other Let's Plays, go to tscn.tv/play. And until next time, play on and see you guys.
Bye.
This has been a production of the Samcast Network. tscn.tv. What's your passion?